seem to hear her sweet voice soft and low. I know she's waiting where we said goodbye in old Mayo. Now two Irish eyes are shining, and that Irish heart is pining where I kissed her and caressed her in the gloaming long ago. Lonely Irish arms will press me with true Irish love, caress me, and sweet Irish lips will bless me when it's moonlight in Mayo. Sweet Irish lips will bless me when it's moonlight in Mayo. There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and raised in Ireland in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's own son, his mother's pride and joy, and dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home, and to Australia's sunny shores he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich to help the poor, he's Sean James McAvoy. Our terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. He fired a shot at Kelly, which brought him to the ground. He fired point blank at David's hand, he fell dead. But a bullet pierced his brave young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy, and that was how they captured him, the wild colonial boy. Last night I had a pleasant dream. I woke up with a smile. I dreamt that I was back again in dear old Erin's Isle. I thought I saw Loch Allen's banks in the valley down.